Hi guys, I'm doing a boot up test between the Windows 7 computer and the Windows XP computer. Here we go.